2023. How much watching time do you have this weekend? Our critic recommends a grim new sci-fi series, a peak PBS show, and a reality competition for cowboys.